अस्सलाम वालेकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। टुडे लेट अस गो फॉर द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, माइनस साइन कोफैक्टर्स। सो टू फाइंड अ माइनस साइन कोफैक्टर्स, सो लेट अस टेक अ मैट्रिक्स इफ ए इज इक्वल टू 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 1, -1, 2, 3. So find minus and cofactors. So he has given the matrix of order 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 1, -1, 2, 3. So you know the general form of the matrix. So we define the general form as an A11, A12, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23. A31, A32 and A33. So this is the general form of the matrix. So let us find the A11. So A11 element is 1. So A11 element minor. Let us find a minus. What is meant by minor? Let us find here. So A11 lies in the first row and the first column. So let us find a minus. Minus are denoted by M11 that is equal to. So let us write the remaining elements of this determinant or matrix 1, 1, 2, 3. So 1, 1, 2, 3. If you cross multiply or find the value of this, then you are getting 3 minus 2 that is equal to 1. So this is the minor of A11. So cofactor, we have to find the cofactor of this A11 means, let us define or denoted by capital A11 that is equal to minus 1 whole to the power of here. 11 means 1 plus 1 whole to the power of minus 1 whole to the power of 1 plus 1 into the minor of the A11 is 1. You have to multiply with this. If you multiply, so minus 1 whole to the power of 2 is 1 only into 1, that is equal to 1. So A11's cofactor is 1. So let us find the cofactor of A12. A12 cofactor and minor. So A12 is the element 2. A12 lies in the second column and the first row. So let us write the minus of M12. So M12 means, how to use this one? A12 element lies in the second column and the first row. The elements, remaining elements are 1, 1, minus 1, 3. Then if you find the value of this, 1 into minus 3 is minus, 1 into 3 is 3. And 1 into minus 1 is plus 1, because here we have to subtract and then minus 1 is there, then it becomes plus 4. So this is the minor of A12. So cofactor is denoted by capital A12. Then you have to multiply with minus 1. Here 1, 2 means 1, 12 is there, A12 is there. So whole to the power of 1 plus 2, that into the value of the minor element is 4, that is equal to minus 1 whole to the power of 3, then into 4, if you multiply minus 1 3 times, you are getting negative only. Minus 1 into 4 is, that is the value of A12 is 4, minus 4. Minus 4 is the cofactor of A12. So we are denoting the minor element in capital M and cofactor as in capital A. So let us find the next element, A13 element lies in the third column and the first row. So let us write minor elements of A13. M13 is equal to then that is equal to 1 into 2 is 2, then 1 into minus 1 is minus 1, minus of minus 1, that is equal to minus into minus plus, that is the value of the M13 is 3, the minor A13 minor value is 3, then let us find the cofactor A13 is equal to minus 1 should be multiplied with the minor element, so you have 1 and 3, 13 is the power is 1 plus 3, into 3, that is equal to the minus 1 whole to the power of 4 into 3, so power is 4. If you multiply 4 times for minus 1, you will get plus 1, plus 1 into 3, that is equal to 3. So these are the minors and cofactors. You have to find the full for A21, A22, A23. In the exam, you will ask for 1 mark or 2 marks. Find the minus and cofactors of A22. If you are told A22 means you have to find A22. Let us find A22. A22 means M22 is equal to, means A22 lies in the second row and the second column. The remaining elements are 1, 3, minus 1, 3. So if you cross it, you find the value of this determinant. 3 minus of minus 3, that is equal to 6, then A22 is multiplied with, means we have to find a cofactor of this minor, means minus 1 whole to the power of here 22 is the 2 plus 2 into cofactor minor element is 6, then minus 1 whole to the power of 4 into 6, that is equal to 4 times multiplied means 1 into 6 is, that is 6. So minus and cofactors, this exercise in the 4.4, you have to find, in this exercise and worked example, you have to find a minus and cofactors. So this is very simple and easy exercise, you can solve by yourself. So today you solve the exercise 4.4 and the worked examples yourself.